everyone, I'm Sylvia Wakana and welcome back to my channel. One of the most common questions I get as a Japanese food creator is where can I buy Japanese groceries online? Unless you're in Japan or a really Japanese heavy area, it can be really hard to find Japanese or even Asian ingredients and groceries. I'm lucky in that I live walking distance from a couple Japanese markets, and there are about 7 Japanese markets that are within about 15-minute driving distance from me. Because of that, I haven't used all of the sites that I am including in my list today. However, I have tried to make sure that they weren't super sketchy for you. You can find links to everything that I'm talking about in this video in my blog post, which I will link down in the description, or you can search on sylviawakana.com. Please give this video a like and subscribe to my channel if you're interested in learning more about Japanese food and culture. Okay, let's get started. I'm gonna be breaking this down into categories. Japanese groceries, wagyu, Japanese snacks, sake, Japanese subscription boxes, and Japanese dollar store. You can find timestamps to these in the description as well. So the first category is the most important one, which is where to buy Japanese groceries online. So these first two ship around the world. The first is Nihon Ichiban. They ship directly from Japan all across the globe. Aside from a good selection of Japanese pantry and grocery items, they have Japanese home goods, Japanese beauty items, and Japanese hobby items. They actually have some really unique items, and I'm actually interested in shopping some of their specialty items like this Sakura Crunch topping. Next is Japanese Taste, who also ships directly from Japan to around the world. However, due to COVID, they have adjusted some of their shipping so it's available to fewer countries than usual. Like Nihon Ichiban, they have a variety of grocery items and home goods and Japanese beauty items and things like that. The following online shops ship within the United States and some to Canada. For those of you in the US, Amazon is a really good option for shopping Japanese pantry items and kitchen tools. I have an Amazon shop, which I have Japanese food items and cooking items included, and I also have a pantry and tool section on my blog, so I will link all of that below in the description. So the following shops I'm gonna list are in alphabetical order, not by preference. First is Just Asian Food, which ships all over the US, and they have a huge variety of Asian items, but they have a dedicated Japanese-specific section too. Next is Asian Food Grocer, which is similar in that it's an Asian shop that has a bunch of different kinds of Asian items, but that includes Japanese too. Crowd Cow is really great if you're looking for premium seafood and wagyu options. Gohan Market ships all over the United States and is specifically a Japanese grocery platform. H Mart is a Korean market, but they do have some Japanese items. If you're in New York and New Jersey, there's actually H Fresh, which offers a bigger selection of fresh ingredients for local delivery. If you are in Los Angeles area and within range, you could actually order from Mitsue and Tokyo Central on Instacart. MTC Kitchen Home, which is Mutual Trading's new Japanese grocery delivery service, is available to deliver in Los Angeles and New York City. The Japanese Pantry has lots of specialty and premium ingredients if you're looking for something higher end. And Umami Insider is another Japanese specific platform that ships to the United States and Canada. Wii is a platform that has all different kinds of Asian products, including Japanese products, and it delivers to Southern California, Northern California, Seattle, Portland, Houston, Washington DC, Philadelphia, New York, New Jersey, and Boston. World Market has a Japanese section on their website that has staples as well as some specialty items. And Yamibai has Asian groceries as well as home items, beauty items, and lifestyle items. If you are in Canada, you can order from Konbinia if you want Japanese specific items, or TNT, which has a wide variety of Asian items. I know I don't have options for every country, but if you are looking for something and you need help, just let me know and I could do my best to try to help you out. Now let's get into the next section, which is Wagyu. Wagyu is Japanese beef, and for those of you who are looking to get a little fancy with some high quality Wagyu, here are some online retailers that sell it. Costco Online. Yes, they have a large selection of different kinds of A5 grade Kagoshima Wagyu. I have friends who tried it, they said it was legit, and it's actually cheaper per pound than a lot of other retailers. Crowd Cow has a variety of Wagyu as well, which I have tried and it is great. Holy Grail Steak has Wagyu as well as other high-grade meats. Papa Wagyu has a bunch of different types of Wagyu items. And Riviera Seafood Company has A5 grade Wagyu as well as premium fish options. I have used their fish for sashimi and sushi dishes and it is so good. So now let's talk about where we can get Japanese snacks online. A lot of those Asian and Japanese grocers I listed before also carry snacks, but here are some snack specific places. Boksu, which is a Japanese snack subscription service, but they also have a marketplace option so you could buy one-off snacks instead of buying a subscription. Japanese Candy Store has a big variety of Japanese snacks, and so does Napa Japan. Sugoi Mart has a good variety of Japanese snacks and goods. They actually have a lot of specialty and limited edition items, so I actually really like Sugoi Mart. Looking for some sake to go along with your Japanese food? You can order sake for delivery via Tipsy, which ships to most states in the US. Takasan is also a sake delivery platform, and it's new, and it currently ships in California, but soon they will be expanding to other states as well. Now that you've got the food and sake, here's where you can get Japanese tableware and cooking equipment. I have a bunch of stuff in my Amazon shop, as well as the tools section in my blog. Link is below. Akazuki has Japanese tableware and cooking items and ships all over the world. Mia is a super cute Japanese tableware company. I really like their designs and they ship all over the US and Canada. MTC Kitchen, which is slightly different from MTC Kitchen Home. Home is their grocery delivery service. MTC Kitchen has basically all your needs covered when it comes to cooking and serving Japanese food. Korin also has basically everything you need again for serving and cooking Japanese food. Okay, what if you just don't know what to order and you want to try a variety of things? Here are some Japanese subscription boxes you can try. Boksu is a premium Japanese subscription box that I really like. They have unique snacks, many of them are artisanal, and they come with a tea pairing, and they deliver all around the world. My Japan box has a huge variety of subscription boxes as well as one-off boxes. They have a ramen box, they have a Kit Kat box, they even have a Demon Slayer box and a Disney Japan box. Next is Japan Crate, which is specifically for Japanese candy and snacks. Kokoro Cares is one of my favorite Japanese subscription boxes. This is super premium and it is great if you like to cook. They only work with small farmers and producers and give you organic and high quality items. I've gotten some of my favorite pantry items from them, like this yuzu miso I really like, yuzu salt that I use all the time, and like really colorful udon. And aside from subscription boxes, they also have one-off boxes. Snakku is another Japanese snack box, and Tokyo Treat is another snack subscription box. And lastly, did you know you can shop at Daiso, one of Japan's most popular dollar stores, online in the US? Daiso has really amazing high quality items for being a dollar store. I actually buy a lot of my kitchen and cooking ware from there. So that ends my list. I hope it was super helpful. Again, you can find this list with links on my blog, which is going to be linked down below in the description. I will try to update the list on my blog periodically, so there might be more places to shop from on that list than in this video. I'm wishing you all the best in finding Japanese items so you can cook Japanese food at home. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Mata ne!